Select the segment, then using the parallel grading tool, click on an area on either side of the segment. That side is where the positive values will be assigned. So, for example, if you input a positive number for the large size, the segment for that size will move to the side that you have clicked, and the opposite side if the negative value is inputted. Select the sizes that require parallel grading, and enter the value in the distance box, then click OK to apply.